Good evening. I'm here with Joe Stoshan from Honus and Me, written by Dan Gutman. Joe can travel back in time with baseball cards. And what is your talent, Joe?
I can travel back in time with baseball cards.
And where did you find the Honus Wagner card?
I was cleaning my name in Miss Young's attic and I found it.
Was the card valuable?
Yes, it was very valuable. It was worth $500,000.
Did anything happen to the card?
No, but Bertie, a baseball shop owner, tried to steal it.
Did you go back in time?
Yes, I went back in time to the 1909 World Series.
Did anything interesting happen when you got there?
Yes, I turned into Butts Wagner, Honus's brother.
Did Honus promise you anything?
Yes, he promised I'd play in the World Series.
How did you get to play in the World Series?
Ty Cobb slid into Honus's hand and sliced it.
And what was the final score of the game?
Pirates 8, Tigers 0.
And what happened after the game?
Honus gave me 12 Honus Wagner cards, but Clark, they were worth over $6 million. Then Clark, the manager, ripped them all up. I cried and cried.
How did you get home from 1909?
There was a baseball card in my shoe from 2010.
And what happened when you got to the present?
Bertie, the baseball card shop owner, tried to steal it, but Miss Young, my neighbor, brought out her rifle and Bertie ran away. Then she ripped it up. I cried and cried again.
Thank you, Joe, very much for the interview.